Alright, Headhunter. You take into consideration the time it takes to complete this. This is the best paying job in Grand Theft Auto Online at the moment. 20k for roughly 3 minutes. When you use a buzzard and whenever you start up this mission in Central Los Santos. It's all fairly easy when you do this in a solo public session. But due to the short amount of time that you need to complete this, you can even do this in a populated session. Just pick your targets carefully, go after them, and within 2-3 minutes, you can complete this and put 20-21k in the bag. I always use this Headhunter, or the revenue from Headhunter, for buying crates when I'm in between work. Well, that's probably cars, for instance. I need to fill up some time and make some money to do this. It's easy. Some occasions it's already also fun. Sometimes you hit your buzzer gun against an electrical pole or something, and then you need to rest of the targets by car and stuff. Makes it a little more hard, but entertaining for sure. I can only recommend this mission. Whenever I'm collecting crates, I alternate between this mission, so Headhunter and hostile takeover at LSIA. Make a little less money with hostile takeover at LSIA, so roughly around 15k, but it's also fairly quick and it's almost covering the cost of buying